Yeah, well, we should all be worried. There's desertification taking place in South Africa. So, yeah, we have to start taking steps now already, you know, and plan for the future.
Water levels are very, very low, and people have kind of started a frenzy. All the water at the shops are sold out. Everyone's collecting at every single spring point possible, and it's just going crazy at the moment.
I always say we have to save water as if our lives depend on it, because they do.